He was a criminal. He just took two full swings at me and he tried taking my life.
Definitely my lowest point. I should have died in this encounter.
If you don't understand it, then you don't get it.
The surprising twist no one saw coming that kept this young man out of jail.
Thursday on News 4 Jax at 11.